Hi, my name is Terrell Roberts. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia, and I'm 17 years old. And this is my cover to Beyonce's new song, Spirit, from Disney's The Lion King. Now, this video will have the audio playing in the background because at the time of this recording, there was no instrumental version out, so bear with me, please. So, without further ado, this is my cover to Beyonce's new song, Spirit. For the melody pulls you towards it, and it pictures a paradise, saying, rise up through the light of the sky, as the light of your heart up, or your flame tonight, oh, spirit, watch the heavens open, yeah, spirit, can you hear it calling, yeah, 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 and the water's crashing, trying to keep your head. When the thrill is, when the magic happens, and stars start to fly by your side, singing, rise up, the light of your fire, and the light of your heart up, on your flames through the night, yeah, spirit. Watch the heavens open, yeah, spirit, can you hear it calling, yeah, your destiny is coming close, stand up and fight. Watch the heavens open, yeah, spirit, can you hear it calling, yeah, spirit, spirit, watch the heavens open, open. Destiny is coming close, stand up and fight. And go into that far off land and be one with the gray lion. So that was my cover to Beyonce's new song, Spirit. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, comment in the comment section below of a song you would like to see me cover next, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell and don't forget to like as well. And I just thank you guys so much for even supporting and clicking on my channel and watching this video and maybe my other videos as well. And because this is really something I want to do with my life, because I want to inspire people the same way Beyoncé and other artists do with their music and inspire others. And just, I want to touch someone in a way I can do with my voice. And that's always been my dream to me. So this is me doing my first initiative of even taking that first step of me trying to do this. So I even thank you guys for even this one view, two views, don't matter the amount of views. I thank you guys for every like, every dislike, every positive and negative comment on this video and all my other videos. I just can't thank y'all enough for even clicking and watching my video, even through the negative thoughts and the positive thoughts as well. So I thank you. And I'll see you guys very soon in another video, hopefully. Bye, guys.